Hi, Jen from JenMichelleCoaching.com, and today I want to talk about what to do when he moves at a different pace than you. So when a man is moving slow and he is taking his time in the relationship at any stage, our instinct is to speed it up. And sometimes women will want to really speed it up with big, bold actions or subtle nudges, little nudges along the way, right? Like little nudge here, yet consider he can feel even the slightest nudge. Because what we want to do is we want to give him total emotional freedom to set the pace. Because if it doesn't come from him, he's not going to value it the same way. And actually, all of these sort of well thought out nudges or even big bold actions are slowing you down. And it's taking even longer for it to get to where you want it to be. So the critical piece is to let him set the pace and fill your life up with things that feel really good to you, so you do not have an energy of waiting or feeling like what he is giving is not enough. Instead, you're just like, okay, I'm happy with what he has to give. And in the meantime, I'm doing all these other things. So I'm not making this a high stakes situation. I'm not waiting on anybody. I am just, you know, responding and open to what he has to give. But it is impossible to do this when we are laser focused and we are trying to force an outcome or make it more or better than what he has to give in the moment. So one of the most beautiful things that we can do to actually speed up a relationship is to allow the pace to be what it is and to take beautiful, amazing care of ourselves and recognize our value and really feel into things that bring us joy outside of him and notice how this will shift his focus, almost like a rubber band, right? He will then be wanting to move to sort of close that gap to see what you're up to. But if he feels like you're pursuing or you're waiting, he will continue to pull back because it won't feel good to him unless he is the one with the total freedom to give it. So just a little brief, helpful sort of discussion on ways to really speed it up and how counterintuitive it can often feel in the moment. And if you would like additional resources on accessing this part of yourself, your feminine energy, your magnetic sensitivity, please go to my site at JenMichelleCoaching.com, and I've got lots of resources and guides there, my main one being magnetic sensitivity, which you can download immediately. So I'm wishing you all a great week, and I hope this brief discussion was helpful to your situation.